Manufacturing methods of ethane. We can prepare ethane by many methods in the laboratories as well as in the industries, but here we will discuss only two methods. First method is by Wurtz reaction. This reaction is known as Wurtz reaction because this reaction was performed by Wurtz scientist. In this reaction, when methyl iodide is treated with sodium metal in the presence of solvent ether, ethane is obtained. When 2 moles of ethyl iodide are treated with sodium metal in the presence of ether to produce ethane with sodium iodide. Second method from ethene and ethyne. This reaction is also known as addition reaction or reduction reaction. When hydrogen is passed through ethene or ethyne, ethane will be produced. When ethene reacts with hydrogen in the presence of nickel, here nickel is used as catalyst at about temperature 300 degrees centigrade to produce ethane. In the second reaction, ethyne, or it may be known as acetylene. This is member of alkyne series containing triple bonding. When reacts with hydrogen in the presence of copper catalyst at about 300 degrees centigrade to produce ethane. So these are the methods of manufacturing or synthesis of ethane. Now we will discuss about the properties of ethane, ke how ethane physically behave. It is odorless and colorless gas. It boils at about minus 89 degrees centigrade and liquefies at 4 degrees centigrade. Ethane is slightly soluble in water because water is a polar solvent, but ethane is non-polar. Ethane is non-polar due to its non-polarity, it is slightly soluble in water. And ethane is heavier than air. Now, we will discuss some reactions of ethane. Ethane undergoes combustion. When it burns in oxygen, when ethane reacts with 5 moles of oxygen, it may be ignited into carbon monoxide with steam and heat. This is exothermic reaction. Or when ethane is react with oxygen to produce carbon dioxide with steam and heat. Second reaction is substitution reaction. Substitution reactions, alkene, the member of alkane series undergo substitution reactions. Substitution reactions are those reactions in which one substance is replaced by another substance. That is substitution reaction. So here we will discuss about halogenation. Halogenation is a reaction when hydrogen is replaced by halogen. That is halogenation. So here we will use chlorine. So in the diffused sunlight, ethane reacts with chlorine to produce mixture of the substances. Ethane when reacts with chlorine to produce ethyl chloride with hydrogen chloride, and further ethyl chloride when reacts with chlorine to produce dichloroethane along with hydrogen chloride. Then in the last, we will discuss about the uses. Ethane is used as fuel with methane in the natural gas. Second use, ethane is used in petrochemical industries in the preparation of alkenes ethane for polymerization process. And in the last use, ethane is used for welding purpose because combustion of ethane is exothermic reaction. Enormous heat is released during combustion, so that heat may be used for welding purpose. I hope you understand my lecture. Thank you.